back off. Hey, yo, back off.
What you want? What you want? What you want? Me? I put you on dope.
I can fuck
with you. Nah, man. I don't fuck with you. Drink me. Yo, I'm saying, boom. Yo,
look,
any
form,
yo.
I know you're
old.
They
all know me. Son, your old block. Your old son. Come on.
Yo. All this drinking, no, it ain't good for me. All this smoking, no, it ain't good for me. All these drugs ain't a good look for me. Trying to fill a hole in my soul of what they took from me. All this drinking, no, it ain't good for me. All this smoking, no, it ain't good for me. All these drugs ain't a good look for me. Trying to fill a hole in my soul of what they took from me. Started off with cigarettes in 40s as a little shorty. Uncle used to look like Barry Gordy. Now we drink so much his gut look like he about to have a shorty. Other uncle used to be a hustler. Caught in the game, turned into a struggler. Not on the park, bitch, a King Cobra guzzler. Other one deported for causing a fucking ruckus. Some drinking rub and alcohol, smacking bitches, busting a regular. Other ones drink so much I don't even know what to tell you, bruh. Now I'm next up, the only one that drinks in the family. Your tragedy, family, curse passed to me. As well as gambling mishaps and other life calamities. Slamming drinks like Barney Gumble in the Duff Factory. Fuck a daiquiri, rather have a gallon of Yakety. So when people be talking, I hear Yakety Yakety. Drinking bottle shots back to back till I pass out indeed. No matter how physical life gets, it doesn't matter, see. All this drinking, no, it ain't good for me. All this smoking, no, it ain't good for me. All these drugs ain't a good look for me. Trying to fill a hole in my soul of what they took from me. All this drinking, no, it ain't good for me. All this smoking, no, it ain't good for me. All these drugs ain't a good look for me. Trying to fill a hole in my soul of what they took from me. Used to know this other kid, he was really nice at rap. Used to shoot at him with lines, he would shoot them from the back. Then he started smoking like everything was alright with that. But then he started snorting lines, eventually graduated to crack. Used to borrow things all the time, and he never gave them back. Started backstabbing everyone he knew, became extremely obnoxious in fact. But karma's a serious bitch, and she shocked and got him back. Hopefully he gets his things together before he gets a heart attack. Also there was a beautiful girl, helped everyone she knew. And under the surface there was pain that no one ever knew. So she would medicate, but the pain it really only grew. But by the grace of God she was blessed so the demons couldn't get through. Now she transformed them demons and angels and helps everyone get through. Now blesses everyone that she sent to. But there is no help in me, cause I don't wanna be helped. Born alone, die alone, I'd rather just stay to myself. Backstabbing friends I knew since elementary, bad for my health. Smoking, drinking, killing them season, putting their heads up on my shelf. Stupid bitches spreading rumors like tumors cause they cracked out as well. Liquor is my only pleasure, be goddamn if I gotta give it up as well. Knowing that life in its predicaments are the only thing really bad for my health. Passed out on the park bench, woke up in the hospital with fucking bottle caps in my pocket. Like, yo, oh well, got more liquor from the liquor store than I drank till I fell. All this drinking, no, it ain't good for me. All this smoking, no, it ain't good for me. All these drugs ain't a good look for me. Trying to fill a hole in my soul of what they took from me.
Praise the Lord. So when you see it, you die.